मेरे ख्याल में यहाँ पे आपने देखा होगा इन कंडीशंस में जहाँ पिच डिटेरियरेट होती हुई है और अभी बहुत टाइम होता है, वहां आप कोशिश यही करते हैं कि अपोजिशन को मैच से बाहर करें, और अगर आपके पास इवन फॉलो ऑन का चांस हो भी तो आप आखिरी इनिंग उनको खिलाएं। तो अभी तो खैर बहुत, अभी तो मेन प्लेयर खेल रहे हैं, उनके सेट खेल रहे हैं दोनों, ये बड़े डेंजरस प्लेयर हैं। और फिर इंग्लैंड की जो टेल है, जिसके राउंडर्स हैं, वो भी अच्छे बैट्समैन। अभी फिलहाल तो हमारे लिए इनको आउट करना है, हमने किसी अच्छी पोजीशन में आना है और अच्छी लीड लेनी है। इतना ज्यादा हमें आगे नहीं सोचना, कोई ऐसी सिचुएशन नहीं आई कि मैच भी हमारे हाथ में आ गया या कुछ। आई थिंक स्टिल हमें बहुत मेहनत करनी है इस मैच में, और फिर देखना है कि कहाँ आउट करते हैं और आगे क्या करते हैं। आई थिंक दे पुट द बॉल इन द राइट एरियाज, एवरीबॉडी नोज देयर पोटेंशियल। अब्बास वेरी गुड रिप्यूट नाउ एट इंटरनेशनल लेवल, आई मीन ही इज द वन हु गॉट वेरी गुड कंट्रोल एंड कैन मूव द बॉल ऑफ द सीम बोथ वेज, सो लिव अप टू द एक्सपेक्टेशंस टुडे। एंड ऑब्वियसली शाहीन इज आवर स्टैंड आउट बॉलर द लास्ट 2-3 months, एंड अगेन ही बॉल्ड वेरी वेल, सो हैप्पी। ऑब्वियसली इट्स क्रूशियल फॉर यू टू टेक विकेट्स विद द न्यू बॉल, स्पेशली when the game is like, I mean, you are playing with only you are playing, you had just 300 or 320 runs on the board, it could go either way, so it's important for you to take early wickets, and I think they provided us with that advantage with the new ball. Excellent performance by him, especially against the seam attack, the way Broad, Anderson, Wokes, they were bowling, and Jofra Archer, I think, and obviously against an off spinner who was bowling well on a pitch where there was turn. I think good application and his hard work paid off. He's a hard working guy, fit, very committed, and I think that really showed in this inning that the way he's progressing from the last couple of series, scored runs in South Africa, got confidence, then in Australia was good, and then coming back in Pakistan, scored runs, and now he proved himself here in England. So really pleased, especially not 100, a big 100. I mean, still we would have been in trouble, I mean, if you score only 100, but 150 plus, and just playing through the inning, that was something special. For a long time, we were just struggling to find a right combination for our team, because wherever we play six batsmen, then we are a bowler short. And obviously, we're looking for an all-rounder, and looking at Shadab, especially in these conditions where we thought that there might be a little bit more help to the spinners. So the way he was batting also in the practice games, and he got 350s, already got 350s in test matches, especially in England, he played really well. And at number six, who wanted to play Rizwan, and at number seven, I mean, you need a batsman like that who could go and play freely and put pressure on opposition score, who could score quickly. And that was the reason behind that. And also, we know that he's a very good cricketer, he's a very good fielder also. As a package, I think these conditions also played a huge role to pick Shadab, and obviously getting he just gives us a lot of balance in our squad, our team, once he's there at number seven.